All those points tonight here in Lincoln. It's Nebraska 104-94 as they top UTSA here tonight at Pinnacle Bank Arena. Alongside Sean Morris, I'm Wayne Randazzo. Nebraska had to earn it tonight. UTSA gave them a strong showing, especially in the second half, but the Huskers putting up more than 100 points for the first time in 12 years to get it done.
Understanding the foul situation that they placed the visitors from UTSA in, 50 trips to the foul line for the Nebraska Cornhuskers. They also got outstanding individual play, most notably from James Palmer.
James Palmer, 25 points. He had 18 in the second half tonight as we take a look at what Javon Jackson did to keep UTSA around in this game.
Well, he had 26 points, did the true freshman Jackson, the leading scorer at 16 per outing, has not started a game all year, providing an offensive spark. He certainly delivered in that role tonight in the losing effort, but James Palmer, known as a three-point shooter, but tonight, understanding the fact the foul situation was in his favor and the fact that he was also more experienced than that younger backcourt of UTSA, just able to bully his way to the rim. 25 points for Palmer, 13 of 17 from the stripe.
Nebraska shot 51%. They had 50 free throw attempts, and they get it done tonight. They beat the Roadrunners 104-94.